What's up, guys? Welcome back to Lafayette Chic. I'm Vidisha, and today I'm with
Avi. My name is Avi, and I'm here because I don't know anything about fashion. BD called me to just like act dumb. I have a YouTube channel that's called Clumsy Singh, and I've uploaded one video. More are coming. It's about me trying too hard to be funny.
We'll be doing a video together too, so watch out for that.
Yeah.
Okay, so do you want to tell them how we know each other?
We met 2 years ago. Yeah, we were working in the same company. Then
you are still working there.
Yeah, I'm still working there. So she was too tiny, so that's why I think I like her. So that's why we're friends.
That's why you like me, because I'm too tiny.
Yeah, she's too tiny. She's too cute. Let's just start the chat.
Let's just start the video. We are trying out some weird products from Amazon, as you can see in the title. I've removed all the products from the packaging, so I'll take them out one by one, and you'll have to guess what they are. Let's see if we can figure out,
and then we'll try
the products.
Okay, cool.
First thing.
No clue.
Vinish, do you want to guess?
No, I'll guess. I think they're fake eyebrows.
Whose eyebrows are those? That's small.
I'll touch it. What is that? Okay. This can be used to dig your nose.
Gifted to you. Use Katina.
Okay, you tell me.
I don't know.
Okay, it doesn't really come with the packaging.
So yeah. There's no hint also.
Oh, it does come with the packaging, I guess.
Eyebrows.
Still not correct.
I think it's eyebrows? What is that? Eyeliner? It's eyeliner?
It's a tattoo.
It's a tattoo!
But doesn't really make sense because everybody has different sizes.
Yeah!
So we'll have to try it on.
I have eyeliner already. Like,
I don't have.
Wait, I'll put it for you.
If it works, it'll save so much time.
Okay, Vidi, look here. Oh, now I'll use this. It doesn't even fit an eye, okay? It's smaller than your eye. It's for kids.
How do you want to rate this product?
Rate? What the Okay, she's so tiny and still it doesn't fit her eye.
That doesn't mean my eyes are
so
tiny.
So I guess in Japan or China, whatever, kids use these as a tattoo. 1 on 10, yeah.
Not that bad.
Shut up.
I guess. I'll rate it.
Rate it. She's like stripped it off.
5 on 10,
okay.
So it's sticking at least.
And look at this. Nose sticker.
This is useless.
Kitne ka hai? Kahan se hai?
Amazon.
Piece of shit, don't buy it. Next product, bring it on.
So next.
Oh!
You have to accurately say what it does. What's its purpose?
Okay, I think I'll kill it. It's a neon lipstick.
Yeah. It is somewhat neon, but its purpose is something else. It's not written there, that's why I took it out.
It's romantic though.
The previous thing is kind of a mini.
Oh my god, it's a ticking kind of lipstick, peel off lipstick, I guess. Yeah, oh my god, that's disgusting.
You're trying this.
Are you? No, you.
I tried the last one. Like a mirror.
Sure.
You want to try it too? Vinish, come on the camera, just try it. Vinish, come here. Vinish, come here.
She's wow and she's romantic, man.
Okay, give me adjust this now.
You want the magnifying or the other one?
Oh my, look at that. What is that? Disgusting.
It's orange, I thought it would be pink.
Oh, f*** you. Oh my god.
Oh, this looks like you're about to make gummy bears, but you couldn't wait and you just ate it.
How many gummy bears were killed for this?
You're going down with me, bitch. It feels yuck.
I think we'd have to let it dry. Not so bad.
Riyaya, put it down.
Ek hi mein lagao.
Nahi, upar bhi.
It's so sticky.
I know, it's yuck.
Girl, I'm gonna stick properly.
It feels yuck. Is this very
what if it's glue?
Do you really know what is this?
No.
She
it doesn't look like a Chinese product because it's written in English.
Yeah, romantic beer.
Wow, it's a... I think I...
Oh my god, my teeth! The orange!
I think we're just eating glue. Is it peeling off?
No.
Who would even use this? See, Amazon sells all these things. I just found everything in Amazon.
No, peel it off, no.
See, it's pink here, it was orange here.
Meri, meri daant pink ho gaye hain. Okay, I hope this is the last product because I quit.
No, read this.
Okay, so she asked me not to say f but f it.
So zero?
I think minus 5 would do.
This is
disgusting.
Yeah, and it tastes disgusting.
It has to be colored glue. It's pakka colored glue. We should use it as a glue.
See, that's disgusting. And
it's pakka glue. It's pakka glue. I'm telling you, glue mein color mix kar diya unko. That's why it's peeling off. Whatever it's peeling off.
And she's got another shit tab. This is a beauty product. No, not now. No, I really need to know. What the f is this?
I hope it works. I don't have much.
Oh!
A clue! There's a clue.
It's a clue!
It's pout maker.
Pout maker? You actually call it that?
Not pout maker, it's like lip plumper.
So,
which one do you want to try?
This one.
Chota na.
You try.
This is too small. I'll try this. How do you even keep it?
Dude, look at my lips.
We have to keep it for a longer time.
I need to breathe. They're not plumping anywhere. I'm doing this purposely, by the way, guys. I'm done.
If you keep it for 15 minutes, it'll cause trauma.
Listen.
Bhi phool jayega. This can work. We have to cause our lips trauma.
It hurts. Guys, this? No.
Rate the products in the comment section below.
Listen, you don't need to rate also.
You have to rate it.
Okay, so
this can work.
This can work. Fine as compared to the two products. Okay, so I'm gonna give it 3/10. Don't make that face. What the fuck? You rate it, and I'll judge the fuck out of
it. 6.
6/10. She said
because it can work. Fourth one. It's easy to guess, isn't it? Very easy. Camera ko dikha de.
हाँ, वो लापात में पहले मुझे guess करना है. The cameraman guesses too much.
Guess. You can. I think you'll guess it.
Oh, hey! Eyeshadow!
No, wait.
How
is eyeshadow a weird product?
Oh.
You get it? Now you can get it. Please tell me now you get it.
Now I know.
Eyeshadow!
Oh, that's not eyeshadow.
Eyebrows. Yeah, eyebrow shadow. Let's try it.
On you?
Yeah, okay, fine.
I really hope this works out, Pata.
Like, be careful, okay? I hardly have eyebrows.
This is just paint, you can remove it. It's way longer than yours. Not bad. Past it's not good. Doozy would be bad, I guess. I'm excited.
I'll do this to you and then you tell me how excited you are.
Yeah, full of eyebrows now.
Yay!
It's actually not bad, it's good.
Oh my god,
it's good, it's good.
Oh yeah, it's okay, fine. Next eyebrow.
I'm so excited that one product is good. That counts for something. Thoda sa dust kar dene se niche se ho
jayega. You have to dust. Let's do this, man.
Thinga mein yahan se nikal jayega. It's the correct eye. It's the wrong eye.
It's the right eye.
This is the outer wala part.
Shit, it's like you have grey hair now. I mean, wait.
Its shape is completely different from my shape. Se. Completely different. See?
Wait.
It's completely different. But somewhat it's much better than the rest of the products.
Yeah, my eyebrows are visible now, so that's there.
For Indians, I think black would have been better.
Yeah. This is a little better than the three products we've tried, yeah. Out of 10, I'll rate this 6.
Oh. I'll rate this low, I guess. On me, 5 for me.
Oh, now you don't like it.
Can't use it because it's like going on. See? Match nahi hoga mere saath.
Arey na, for eyebrows.
5, 6
for me.
Chalo, last.
Last. Tampons.
I don't think we should call tampons weird.
What is that? It opens. Oh my god, what is that? This can be...
I'm giving you hints.
Please do.
Cotton is a part of it.
You rub it against your...
It may not be cotton, but can it be?
No,
don't eat it.
You rub it against your cheeks to like make them fluffier.
Somewhat. But what is it?
Cheek plumper. It's Maybe I give up. What is that?
It's silk cocoon.
To do what?
You rub it on your face for like 6-7 days and your face becomes all poreless and stuff.
6-7 days, guys. Wait.
But you have to dip it in warm water.
Okay.
So, there it is. We have to make it moist so that it's not as hard on our skin. And we slip it on our finger. That's how it's written in the description. And we're supposed to clean our face.
I kind of guessed it in the beginning.
Yeah. It's removing my makeup. Removing makeup, so we can use a makeup remover.
Use this to wash off this.
I'm not putting it on my face again, but I'll put it on my hand.
Are my pores gone? Are my pores gone? No? Oh. Guys, it's a makeup remover. Yay! We changed the definition of the product.
This is at least useful.
Yeah, we'll see, PD.
At least we can remove makeup.
Mommy likes it.
Yeah, I do.
I want one product to be above 8.
I guess I'm already pretty, so the pores are not gone. But feels great, guys. We're done. We're done with this.
Rate it.
I feel great, so I rated like 10 on 10.
Nice. At least we have one success.
10 on 10.
One
guys.
Success.
10 on 9. You rate it.
I rated 9.
So, guys, this is the shiz, okay? This is the shiz. Buy it.
That's Vinesh, you haven't seen
his this
hand.
This is Vinesh. And the laughs and the unnecessary comments, right here.
So basically, I've been asked to try one of these stuff.
Yeah.
I'll try maybe one of these.
I dipped it for you. No, use this.
I don't have any makeup on.
Exactly. This is like practically useless for me. My lips are too big for these.
So what did you like the best part?
This. This is like cool.
Yeah, yeah. So my favorite is this. Oh my god, BD can't stop doing that. So
I like this on her. See, look at this. This is good.
Anyway, we need to thank Entropy for
letting us shoot here.
They were very helpful.
And which product is your favorite? Write in the comment section below. And we'll be doing another collab, which will be up on her channel, which is Clumsy Singh.
Check it out.
Link will be in the description box below.
Yay.
So go subscribe right now. And if this is the first time you're watching my video, so
then
don't
love
forget.
BD.
Subscribe.
Like.
Share.
That's it. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Are you tickling yourself?
Oh no, I'm
not. Is this a fetish?
Oh yeah. I just discovered.
What's the song?
Selena Gomez.
You gotta perish for
my love. Okay, done.